So now we know it looks good, but how does it perform? Well, let's find out.